everyone, welcome to the channel. So this is a game called Aaron, the Book of Heroes. This is a game demo, so this is on the Steam Next Fest right now. So I went ahead and turned on the music down a little bit. I'm going to go ahead and play it. This is a first look. I have not played this before. Okay, so we got melee weapons, main attack is left mouse button. Hold left mouse for a strong attack. Right hold is block, and left mouse button is push. Okay. Wait, left mouse button. While you're holding down block, I guess? I'm not sure. Alright, range weapons, you got fast attack for left mouse button. Aim is right mouse, and aim shot is left middle button. Actually, this is, yeah. Okay, now it's the left mouse button. Okay. So then you got switch weapon, skill, attack is R. Dodge is space. Hold F is drink potion. Okay. Potion view, or no, potion key. Drop potion key. Alright, and access chat. We'll be chatting, so. Okay. Alright. So that's a strong attack. That's just a regular attack. Alright, let's block. Okay. Now how do you switch? There we go. There's a weapon. Okay. Interesting. Okay. So W, just like in Diablo, you gotta switch to the W key. Alright. Can't talk to anybody? So it just kind of threw us in here. We don't even know what we're doing. I saw something. In inventory? Okay. Okay, we have no inventory. Really. Alright. Let's see. So I guess we just go up this way. It's kind of crazy. It doesn't even tell what you're supposed to do. Do I talk to anybody or what? Can't get the gate open. Ease interact. Huh. I don't know. There's a map over here. Okay, there we go. There we go. Okay, so quest selection. I guess we do that one. Create. Okay, there we go. Starts in 4 seconds. Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh no, I hit Q to switch weapons. It's not W. I thought it was W. Like in Diablo. Missing. Oh crap. So you got limited arrows apparently. Well, that's not good. Now you get more arrows. Oh, they're coming up now. Okay. It takes a while. Oh, you must have to get them by killing people, I bet you. These barrels you can't destroy, they're just kind of just for looks. Just drop down here. I don't have a potion. Thank you. Ah, the archer. I'm almost dead now. Oh boy. I gotta get back up. I can't even revive me now. Huh. Defeat. That's it. Oh, jeez. So, okay. That's crazy because, I mean, you can't, it looks like there's a shop here. You can, like, buy potions and stuff, but there's no, you can't interact with them. I could use some potions to take along with me, but I don't know. Well, I guess I'll try it again. I could get some potions. Come on. Alright, let's go. See, I'm always the kind of person, I just kind of rush in and just start swinging. And I don't play defensively too much, you know. And I need to start playing more defensively probably in this game. Ah, yeah, see. Use my shield more. Quiver full. Oh. Huh. They just all of a sudden appeared and now they're helping me. Not something helped me before. Yeah, I didn't go in that room before. I don't know. That's weird. Okay. Well, come on. Let's go. This way. Actually, this might not be the same map. Maybe, I don't know. How do you get that ability? I wonder. To the barrel gate. That's cool. Yeah, how do you get that ability? Oh, is that a potion? A health potion or is it a dreadnought potion? I think it said. It's kind of funny, he just went off without me and didn't wait for me. It's like, okay, you got yourself surrounded by a bunch of enemies and you didn't wait for me. It's kind of your own fault. It takes a long time to get your quivers back, to get your arrows back up, because it's like, wow. You're not even helping me. What are you doing? Getting hit by a bunch of arrows. He's an archer. There you go. Okay. Thank you. How does he get those abilities? There's this bar that is flashing down here. I wonder if that has something to do with it. Oh, crap. I hope he can revive me. Hey, come on, buddy. Get me out. Yeah. Okay, good. Thank you. And I didn't get full health. That's crazy. Use the Green Man Shrine. Oh, okay. Nice. Why do you move so fast? Helpers almost dead. I'll probably revive them pretty soon. Oh, they're dead. Oh, shoot. Wait a minute, was that a player? Oh boy. Oh, jeez. Huh, I must have been a player. Wow. Well, that game's a little tougher than it looks. I mean, it's not real hard, but yeah, the lack of potions is ridiculous. I mean, it's just kind of crazy. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy this first look at Aaron, the Book of Heroes. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and we'll see you on the next one. Bye for now.